tell you a few basic things for which we must feel thankful. If you wake up in the morning all alive, that's the first thing to be thankful for. If all of your closed ones are doing good, if you have enough food, proper shelter and clothing, if you are able to go to bed without getting to hear any bad news about the health of your people, all the four points seem to be very basic. So basic that we forgot considering them to be grateful things. And boom, COVID-19, 2020, and now the second wave. After getting through so much, especially going through this, second wave has become much more difficult, as we all know. At this very point of time, every single day has become a blessing. Getting up in the morning, forget about expecting any great things to happen. Not getting to hear any depressing news itself has become a big deal now. Having a very normal day is also a great and a lucky thing. Finishing one single normal day has become a reason to celebrate. Celebrate the festival of life and living. Because we never know how much more time we have. What's going to happen the next day, the next moment? Every day has become unpredictable. That's how the current situation is. So if you plan to enjoy your life only after you earn 1 crore or you buy that dream guest house or only after getting married to someone or after going on that favorite vacation and so on. If you plan to celebrate and enjoy life only after a few days or years, then please don't mind me repeating this. We never know how much more time we have. Of course, one should have plans and try to be successful, but the whole journey is to be enjoyed, my dear. Enjoy every single day that you're alive. Smile every day. If possible, bring smiles on others' faces as well. If you like something about someone, just let them know. That might make them feel good about themselves. If you love someone, just call them up and let them know how much important they are to you, how much you love them. We might not have given enough time to the most important people of our lives till now, to the ones who love you the most, be it family, friends, or anyone who loves you and whom you love. Let them know that they are important to you. Talk random things, spend some quality time with them, do all those things which you love to do if it's your last day. Just imagine, hopefully this situation shouldn't come to anybody. I'm just telling this to remind the importance of doing simple and lovely gestures so as not to have any regrets further. Just imagine, one day you wake up and realize that someone who always waits for your message or call is not there anymore to wait for you. Don't you regret that you should have attended her calls on time, spend some more memorable days, laugh together even more? If you don't want any such regrets, try doing all those things that you would do if it's your last day. By this, I don't mean you can just go out on a late night long drive with friends at this point of time and then get caught by the police. And I don't want you to come to me saying, "Arya, you asked me to do whatever I wish doing and the police caught me. So now tell me what to do." Okay, I don't mean doing such things. I'm just trying to remind few good things that can be done. Taking little more time to spend with people whom we love. Appreciate and be grateful for this festival called life. In simple words, enjoy every single day of your precious life. Smile and spread smiles. Thank you so much for listening and take care.